good morning students. How are you all? Fine, very good. So class, now after your 2 days holiday, today is Monday, yes. And we are going to begin with our today's English class. Now in the previous class, we have learned how to write alphabet H. And we have also learned about the sound of this letter, isn't it? Where we have seen that there are so many objects, pictures around us that begins with letter H. And whenever we are talking about them, whenever we are saying their name, the sound that is coming out is H. H, the sound is H. Like we have helicopter, H hand, H hippo. Hippopotamus, I told you it's an animal, a very big animal. Then we have H heart. So we all have a heart, a sweet heart. Then H head, H hair, H house, H hat, H hammer. So what is a hammer, class? The one which is used by carpenters, plumbers for fixing the nails. Keel ko thopne ke liye jo hathori use hoti hai, that is hammer. Clear? Not only this, we have helicopter that fly high in the sky, isn't it? So there are so many things that begins with letter H. Like hair is one, heart is there, hat is there. Then we have house, home, hut, whatever you want to say, isn't it? Hand. So what is the use of hand? To hold the things, isn't it? So today we are going to write this letter H in our notebooks without even a single dot, isn't it? So now you all know how to draw standing and sleeping lines. So today you will do this work in notebook without any help. And how we are going to do it? Let's see once here on the board, and then ma'am is going to tell you how to do it in your notebooks. Okay, so who is going to tell me how we write letter H? The first thing that we do is, which is the first line we draw? Standing line. Very good. So we will first draw a standing line. Now what we have to do next, we are again going to draw one more standing line on the right hand side. See, this is your right hand, and on the right hand side you will draw one more standing line like this. And after drawing these two standing lines, we are going to join them using one sleeping line. So you will draw a sleeping line like this. Clear, everyone? Let's just do it once again. First we will draw one standing line, another standing line on the right hand side like this, and you will join it with a sleeping line like this. Clear? So this is letter H. And what is the sound of this letter H? H says H. H says H. H hair, H head. This is our head. H heart, H hat, H house, writing letter H in your notebook. Clear everyone? So all of you quickly open your notebooks and let's see how we are going to do our today's work in notebook. Okay? So class, like this, you are going to write today's date and classwork and draw any picture of your choice related to letter H. And then you will start writing the letter in your notebook. So how you are going to do that? First, you will trace one standing line like this. Then another standing line, and we are going to join them both with one sleeping line. And please remember one thing, your sleeping line will always be here. जो ये दोनों के बीच में लाइन आती है ब्लू कलर वाली, आपको उसी पे स्लीपिंग लाइन बनानी है. क्लियर? वंस अगेन स्टैंडिंग लाइन, one more standing line on the right hand side, and then join it with a sleeping line. So this is your letter H. H says her helicopter. So you can draw a helicopter like this, you can draw a heart like this, and color it beautifully using the colors of your choice. Make sure heart is always red in color, so you have to use red color for your heart. Okay, standing line, one more on the right hand side, and sleeping line. So this is how we write letter H. The sound of this letter is her hand. So we are using our hand to write, isn't it? Her hat. So where we wear this hat? On our head. Her head. Her hair. Her hat. Isn't it? So you have to do one full page like this and do your work slowly. No need to hurry up so that you can do it neatly. Dirty work नहीं करना है आपको. Clear? Need not to do dirty work at all. Slowly but neatly and beautifully as well as correctly. You are going to do your work like this. Is that clear to everyone? Don't forget to mention date and do the work like this. Also, color these pictures. Understood everyone? Chaliye, now it's time for you all to complete your work and submit me timely. Bye all. Take care.